Hello and welcome to eToll-Free. In this video, I will walk you through the second part tutorial in setting up incoming calls. This will be about how to set up an in-group. An in-group is an essential setup for your incoming calls. Just like the Vichy Dials campaign settings, the in-group handles the incoming call settings. Okay, let's get started. Log in to the Vichy Dials administration dashboard. Then, go to Inbound, In-Groups. Choose Add a new in-group. Add an in-group ID. This should be a 2 to 20 alphanumeric character and should not be the same with any of your campaign IDs. Type a group name between 2 to 30 alphanumeric characters. This will be the group description and will appear to the user's in-group selection in the agent interface. Group color can be the text color name with a maximum of 7 characters or the hex color code with the hashtag symbol at the beginning of the string. Active field to active, which determines whether this in-group is available to take the call. We can leave the rest of the fields as is, as we can make the modification once the in-group is created. Now, click the Submit button. After creating the in-group, you will see the full extent of the in-group settings in Vichy Dial phone system. Scroll down to Agent Ranks for this inbound group. Check the selected checkboxes for the users you would like to receive incoming calls. Then, save changes. Now, go to Campaign and click Modify to the campaign you want to allow the in-group we created. Look for the field, Allow Inbound and Blended. Choose Y. Then click Save Changes. Now, you will see the Allowed Inbound Groups field. Select the in-group box we just created. Then, save changes. For any other e-dialer concerns, feel free to go to our website, www.etollfree.net, and click the chat support icon located at the bottom right of the web page. Our friendly eToll-Free customer support representatives are ready to help from Monday to Friday from 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. Central Standard Time, and on Saturdays from 7 a.m. to 12 noon. If you need to send a ticket after office hours, not a problem. Email us at support@etollfree.net. And someone from eToll-Free support will reach out to you as soon as possible.